At a time when we're running short of water and land, and most of our food is shipped from hundreds or even thousands of miles away, there's a growing movement of people who are recreating their communities by growing food right where they live.
I think we're good on lettuce.
And they want you to join them.
Urban farming can't happen big enough, fast enough.
Every blighted area in every city in America should have a big, fat organic farm and kids eating organic fruits and vegetables all the time.
The U.S. and Canada are really entering uncharted territory when it comes to farming and new farmer training.
The story of urban farming is still being written, and we can all help write it. Everywhere you look, urban farming is gaining momentum. From New Orleans, to London, to Shanghai, to New York, to Los Angeles. Let's look at the movement's real roots and what farmers are accomplishing all over the world right now so we can help urban farming grow even stronger. Dinner will be served right after we grow it.